Hi guys, it's me, Happy Wang, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video guys, hindi talaga ako mag-isa sa video na to guys. So bali kasi kanina gumawa kami ng challenge ni Rain, MacFadden, ayan, so subscribe. Ayan. Isang friend ko siya na YouTuber din. Tapos nag-i-edit na talaga ako ng video. And napansin ko dun sa intro namin, hindi ko siya binakalala. Sorry na Rain. Ayan, so kaya gumawa ako ng panibagong ano, intro para introduce siya. So ayan, so isa din siyang YouTuber dito sa Singapore. Ito yung channel niya and inilink ko din siya sa description box. So please check. Ayan, so bali ang challenge namin kanina is spicy noodles challenge with a twist. Yung twist is habang kinakain namin yung noodles is dapat English, no? Na speaking of sa Tagalog, dapat English na. And bago magsasalita lang kami ng Tagalog kapag naubos na namin yung noodles. So if you want to see kung ano nangyari sa mga sa video na to guys, please keep on watching. Hi guys, it's me Happy Wang and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video guys, gagawa ulit kami ng spicy noodles challenge
with slash
English challenge.
English challenge.
So na-start ka agad
nag-i-explain. Di ba? Ang maya pa. Explain ko muna.
Mag-i-explain muna daw kami isang challenge. So, bali yung English namin is uubusin namin yung
habang kakain kami ito, dapat English yung
hanggat hindi pa nauubos yung ano, yung hanggat hindi pa nauubos yung noodles, dapat English speaking ka lang. So, matutubok ang mga
mag-nosebleed ako.
Kukunti pa naman yung baon ko dito. So, start.
Let's start now. Teka lang, unang
natin. Ay, let's start na.
Oh, start na pala nyo.
English. Dato nga tanong kayo. Can speak Tagalog challenge. Okay. Ano? Start na pala. Sige, let's start na. Start mo na.
Start up. When did you start it? When did you start your vlog?
Oh, this is an interview portion. December last year. Kasi,
this is gonna be one year.
What the fuck? Hindi ba? Oh my god. Mm.
You have to eat it a little by little.
No, no, no.
You wanna eat? It's very hot.
Just make me the
sour
one.
Oh my god.
It's kind of tasty, but it's fucking hot.
Why is
you want it?
Hotter than before that I taste this life.
It's because we just cooked it.
Oh yeah. And we don't have water and we don't have the ice.
No water, no anything.
Really?
Only until you finish this one, then you only can drink.
Oh my god, this is really a challenge, huh? Oh yeah. Oh no, you're almost finished.
And please, don't forget to subscribe to my channel too. I also have a channel.
Yeah,
you link it down below.
I almost finished. Oh,
I almost forgot about a YouTuber also,
Rain MacFadden.
Yeah, Rain MacFadden.
Yeah, oh my goodness,
so serious.
Actually, I'm trying to cook too.
Well, luckily, we didn't cook too much. Yes.
Almost done.
I'm sorry. It's burning my mouth.
You have any questions?
I just want to finish the food.
It's very hot. Oh no.
So how does it feel that YouTube monetized you?
Very happy, of course. And it's very hard to, you know, because we're not famous naman. So of course it's very happy. Yeah, I want to say thank you guys to all the subscribers, to all the viewers. Yeah.
I can't think now. It's really hot.
Oh yeah.
Oh. When is your salary coming? It is after 2 months, right? If I'm not mistaken.
Your salary?
From YouTube.
Oh. No. Salary is going through. Actually, you should have $10 revenue first to have the pin. To have the pin. Then $100 that you will have to sell.
Oh.
And I don't have that yet because I just monetized and it's very hard.
Are you going to continue this until you go back to Philippines?
Yeah. And I'm planning to go some other place, like to work some other place, so I can go like, some place.
Oh, well, that's good. First, you do things is all this, all the place from the Philippines. I know what I mean, Bicol.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. When I go back to Bicol.
I feel like my lips. I went for Botox. Okay, I'm done. Gonna finish English for me.
Tagalog na ako.
What?
Oh my God! Say hi.
Say hi. Ice cream.
I'm
sorry. I really can't take it. It's really hot. It's burning me. Why am I speaking English? I'm already done. I can speak Tagalog now.
Tapos na ako!
It's my dog. It's okay.
Yeah, ice cream time!
Ice cream!
Wow, this is so cute!
Ice cream! I'm literally crying.
Taga-Bicol ako pero di ko kaya yung anghang. Iba yung anghang na yun. You can eat.
Let me cool down the ice cream.
Oh my God. Mabisa pala ang ice cream. Sa gatas.
We have a
buffer.
Oh my God. Buti na lang.
Buti na lang
isa lang.
Ang bilis pala pag may challenge, yung English challenge, guys.
Mas mabilis kasi ayaw mo lang magsalita ng English.
Mapapa. Mapapabilis ka talaga ng ano. Hindi ko kaya. Grabe na. Yung dati hindi. Kasi pala ano.
Parang nga relax ka lang. Kumakain nun eh.
Ito ngayon lang. Ano lang. Isang tubo ko lang. Matabihan ko pa. Ilabas ko yung mata mo ni Donna. Ay, nakapapatuwa.
Nagmukbang tayo.
Next time.
Still burning me. Ito, my throat.
Pag nasa ano mo yung ice cream, wala.
Pag nawala na.
Di ba nilin yung ice cream?
I'm not finish it. Oh, I'm not gonna finish it. Please don't disturb me. It's really hot.
Oh my God.
Oh, thank you. Oh, parang mas mainit siya. Ayaw ko na lang challenge siya to.
Ay, wala na. Dapat talaga ang mabisa. Tips, guys.
Gatas pa rin talaga is the best.
Gatas ang mabisang pangtanggal ng ano. Pag yung ice cream, pag kinain mo yung ice cream, wala. Pero pag tapos,
after
mo, wala. Gatas, guys, is the best.
Strawberry, vanilla, chocolate.
Wait, don't open it. Tapos isa pang mapabisal na isa. Makarang yung salad.
Huwag yung gagawin itong challenge natin pag nasa labas kayo. Kasi kung ano lang, meron kayo sa labas yun lang.
Be prepared, guys, pag huwag siya challenge kayo neto. Dapat may tubig kayo, gata. At makarang yung salad. Grabe ang anghang.
So, ayun na nga. Tapos na namin yung challenge na yon. Medyo hindi kagandahan kasi sobrang anghang talaga siya. Ayoko na ulitin yun. Sobrang anghang. Nablang ko na rin ako sa English.
Oo, tapos iba talaga yung anghang ngayon today. Tapos nagpa-anghang sa ano talaga yun yung ice cream.
Hindi, nag-English tayo.
Sobra. Ayun, nagpa-anghang talaga. So, guys, huwag yung gagawin yung challenge na yun na mag-English kaya ako kumakain.
Kasi hindi lang yung mouth mo mag-sleep.
Patuloy yung drink. Guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you like this. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe, like, and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to
Rey Mapadan. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And thank you for watching.
I got it. Bye.